Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Metroid Prime Trilogy, all these more stupid beetles. I bet I just killed some of them right there, but anyway, let's go through the Morph Ball Passage once more. Stupid wave beam, I don't really like the wave beam. There we go, that works. Oh! This is, I believe, probably the only recharge station in the entire game. Which fully replenishes your missiles, which I didn't need. But, you want to scan it. This is where you're supposed to officially fight your first Chozo Ghost. But, we fought three before. Yeah, two super missiles should take care of it, no problem. Oh no, that better not be Chozo. I don't plan on going on you yet. I want to scan this first. More Chozo lore. Oh boy.
Things bound to earthly shapes are temporal and frail. Existing in a single dimension, they are fragile, vulnerable, and ultimately mortal. However, not all things obey this law. Shapeless, they await beyond our realm of perception, emerging only when one arrives who can feel the present. Such is the will of the Chozo. Our will to defeat the evil seeping into this planet remains. We desire only to see the darkness meet its end. The will of the Chozo has no mind or reasoning of its own. Though, this will be the entrusted one's trial.
Basically, fighting the Chozo Ghost, that's our trial to fight the great poison. That's as much as I can make of it, so. No, Samus, we want to get in the hands of the Chozo statue. And oh my god, it's alive! Crud. That wasn't supposed to happen. I hit the C button. Stupid me. Hold the Z button. There we go. And this activates what? Three things in the background. A purple, an ice, and a purple, white, and red thing. Okay, purple, red, and white. Well, we got purple. That's the wave beam. But what are the other two? Let's see what happens when we do the purple one. I see. That flips around. Okay. A new path is opened. What kind of a path is this? I don't know. But I want to find out! Bowling time! Aww. And it resets. Safety shield is online. Use caution near the window. Whoa. Okay, let's open this up. This will lead us where? I don't know. A room full of stone toads. Well. Be careful doing this around the stone toads, they will try to eat you. Because you're a morph ball, remember that. And let's see how many tries it's going to take us to get up there. Oh my gosh, let me go! I didn't want to kill you. You made me do it. Let's open that one too. The room behind me is a save room, so... yeah. This is the ice beam! Oh yes, the all-powerful ice beam. The ice beam, more powerful than the power beam, but fires really slowly. That's the only disadvantage of the ice beam. I want to go through that save room first. I want to go save. And as you can tell, there's a way we can get out here with the morph ball, which is actually a way to get back to the Talon overworld from here, which I'll probably show a little bit later as we go through that path with the ice door now, the ice beam. Back in the room with the Chozo statue. Or we'll probably have to fight, you guessed it, the Chozo Ghost. Three of them! But there was only one here last time! Goodbye. Or not. Now it's goodbye. Bitches. Stupid Chozo Ghost. I'm the entrusted one. They're trying to kill me. Well, then again, that is my task, apparently. Wait, now we activate the ice path, which brings us where? I don't remember. But obviously goes another way. Oh, duh. Didn't want to do that. Turn around, Samus. Jump into the hands of your father. Or probably adoptive father. Ooh, energy tank! Yes! Grab it! Yes! Another one! Now, how do I get out? I just came back out. That's awesome. Okay, we got another energy tank! Oh yeah! Well, that's pretty cool. More energy tanks for the win. Now while we're here, might as well get a refill on our missiles too. With the ice beam, we now have actually the third beam in the game. We got one more beam to go. which we'll have to find out later, because we're running out of time. See you guys then!